Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, good morning. Let me introduce myself. My name is Noval Mtolisan. You can call me Noval. I'm the first semester from Universitas PGRI Silampari from the program study English Education Study Program. And now I want to tell you about the library of Lubulingaw City.
The Lubulingaw City Library Archive and Documentation Office was formed based on Lubulingaw City Regional Regulation number 22 of 2023 with name Regional Library and Office LED by an office head domiciled at Jalan Garuda, Kelurahan Kayuara, West Lubulingaw. Then on June 26, 2008, this library changed its name to the Lubulingaw City Library Archive and Documentation Office, which then moved to Garuda Street Subkos number 3, Pasar Pemiri Village, West Lubulingaw District 2.
On the first floor is a lobby room where we can fill in the visitor data. This library provided a locker to storage the item we bring. This library also provides a corner reader for children. With adequate facilities, visitor can make it easier for children to help them read. Is an eating room and book reference floor. This library provides of various adequate facilities and infrastructure, starting from free internet, a reference room, a reading room, and everything is fully accessed. Library can be visited by all age who want increase their insight and knowledge. You can visit this library from 9 o'clock to 3:30. I think that's all about the Lubulingaw City Library. I hope you all can spend a little time to visit this library to increase your insight and knowledge. I think that's all. And the last I see, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.